Alright, well, are you guys fucking ready for this? Welcome back to Undertale on Gaming with Gaz. I just now noticed that this menu screen has changed. The little skelly bros are in there now. And Goat Mom's asleep. So, we're going to go ahead and continue. Alright. Now, we had our heart broken by Papyrus, and, yeah. I remember this. That's so cute. Alright. So, real beast. It's up here. Let's play Monsters and Humans. You aren't gonna make me be the human again, are you? To be young again. The world shall felt boundless. Here's Bouncy Rock! He's got a mustache. Ah, what a beautiful knock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. My patience rewards me. You're not gonna answer me, are you? Nope. Alrighty then. But... Cute. Do-do-do. Again. Oh, it goes away. All right, not sure what that was. Do 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 do. What is that? Guess they're just stones or something. Hello. Yo. Yo, are you sneaking up to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Hello. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. This is an echo flower. That's clever. That's neat. Yeah. It... Hi, Sans.
What? Haven't you seen a guy with two jobs before? Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Groby's. Wanna come?
Yeah.
Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work.
Your work?
Over here. I know a shortcut.
Okay. Hey. Fast shortcut? Yes, it is. How do you do that? Do you teleport? Hey, everyone.
Hey, Sans. Hi, Sans.
Greetings, Sans.
Hiya, Sansy.
Hey, Sans, weren't you just here for breakfast a few minutes ago?
No, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour.
He must be thinking of brunch.
Everybody loves him.
Here, get comfy.
Okay.
Whoops. Watch where you sit down.
Sometimes we have cushions on the seats.
That's funny. Anyway, that's all.
What do you want?
Fries or a burger? It's actually a big decision. I'll go the burger.
Hey, that sounds pretty good. Groovy, we'll have a double order of burg.
So, what do you think?
Of my brother.
Cool or uncool? He's cool. He's very cool.
Of course he's cool!
You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to.
Oh well, at least he washes it.
And by that I mean he wears it in the shower.
Yay.
burger. Here comes the grub. Want some ketchup? Yeah. Bon appetit. You tip the ketchup. The cap falls off. Hey! And all the ketchup hey! Whoops. You're silly. Forget about it. You can have mine. Aw, thank you. Not hungry anyway. Don't scratch your ass. Anyway, cool or not, you have to agree, Papyrus tries real hard. Like how he keeps trying to be part of the Royal Guard. One day, he went to the house of the head of the Royal Guard and begged her to let him in it. Let him be in it. Of course, she shut the door on him because it was midnight. Silly. And the next day, she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's, still a work in progress. That's nice. That's nice. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. What's that? Have you ever heard of a talking flower? Are you talking about fucking Flowey? Because that guy scares me. Yes. Things just got real, didn't they? So you know all about it. The echo flower. You dude. They're all over the marsh. Say something to them and they'll repeat it over and over. What about it? Well, Papyrus told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things to it. That's Flowey. Flattery, advice, encouragement. That's definitely Flowey. Predictions. He's a bad flower. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. Keep an eye out, okay? Thanks. Spoopy. Well, that was a long break. Can't believe I let you pull me away from work for that long, you silly. Yep, my fault. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you foot the bill? Oh my god, it's 10,000 G. I do not have that. No. Just kidding. Grilby, put it on my tab. You're silly. That's a lot of money. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. Okay, can I move again? Yes. That was weird. Wait. Aw, oh, they're gone. I was gonna see if I could keep the burger. Do 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 do. So now I gotta go all the way back to that spot. The blinding whiteness. And out of the blinding whiteness. I guess that's just supposed to be like a blizzard or something. Okay, and we're here again. Okay. So quick. The sound of rushing water fills you with determination. Alright. Saved. Wait. Hi. Let's hang out again sometime. Sure. This is a box. Oh, I know about the box. I know. Wait, it was different. This is a box. You can put an item in or take an item out. Why would you, though? You can't use items when they're in the box. Sincerely a box hater. That's funny. What is going on here? Also, what's down here? Oh, is that the place I'm supposed to go? Can I go up here? No! Don't touch me. What is up here? That looks scary. That looks very scary. I don't know if I like this. Oh god! Hi, Undyne. I'm here with my daily report. Regarding that human I called you about earlier. Huh? Did I fight them? Yes, of course I did. I fought them valiantly. What? Did I capture them? Well, no. I tried very hard, Undyne, but in the end, I failed. What? You're going to take the human soul yourself, but Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see...
I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Oh no, don't betray me. Oh god! God, no! What do I do? Shit! Oh god! Nobody making any sound. What do I do? Oh my god. You're scary. What was that? Shit. Hi.
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. What'd you do to get her attention? Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Oh,
you're so cute. Oh my goodness. Well, after that, I'm definitely going to say, a feeling of dread hangs over you, but stay determined. I like that. I kind of want that on a t-shirt. Well, we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. I'm not sure how long it's going on. I really should pay attention to that sort of thing. So, thank you guys so much for joining me on this episode of Drunken Undertale and Gaming with Gaz. Yeah, hope you all have a wonderful evening.